Thank you very much. You see, we are protesting because we are wounded.
Yes.
We are protesting because we are in bitter.
Yes.
Everywhere we go, we are in battle.
Yes.
You are correct.
We appreciated him. We pray the goodness of him. So that he got somewhere to sign our bill and it became an act. Now since then till now, it has been politicized.
Nothing.
We've been requesting for the implementation of over a year now. And the worst part of it is that the Northeastern Development Commission bill. What are we asking for? Just 11 positions. We have $1 million that is cut into $45 million have been given to Northeastern.
Why are we trying this road?
I don't know why.
Why are we giving to? Why are we trying this road? Why are we trying this road?
They are not staff members. They are not student centers.
Hey God.
We are suffering. There are no research centers.
Who will pass? Who will pass?
What's the one
now?
Generator that uses air.
Rider.
These are students that don't have research centers.
Yes.
These are students that don't have workshops. These are students that don't have laboratories. These people, they go.
They may be open the road now.
To learn just to better the state of the nation. Pneumatic generator was produced by a student of his who has no access to laboratory works. The pneumatic generator, for the sake of record, uses air without fuel.
The bill should be implemented in this 2018 budget.
I want to make it very clear that we are in a very democratic government.
Yes!
And as such, the freedom of expression is allowed.
Yes, so.
And the will of the people can never be jeopardized.
Yes, so.
I'm sure you know how lazy we are.
If Senator Bukola Saraki should refuse to drive our plane,
yes, so.
To take this beyond this level.
We are not lazy.
We are not lazy.